So before we do this song, just a little intro to what it's about. It's called Better Than That, and it's actually from a children's movie called Joseph. It's, if you've never seen it before, it's based on the biblical story of Joseph. If you've never heard of the Bible before, you should probably check it out. But the story of Joseph is that he is one of 12 brothers, right? Yes, 12 brothers, and the son of Jacob, and he's very clearly the favorite son, so far to the point that his brothers sell him into slavery. And while he's a slave, he works very hard, and he's a slave to the Pharaoh. And at one point, the Pharaoh's wife tries to seduce him, and he says no because he's an honorable man, and he cares a lot about his master. But then, because she rejects him, or because he rejects her, I mean, she tells the Pharaoh and flips the story that he tried to seduce her, and so he gets thrown into prison. And so this song happens when he is in prison, and he's singing about how he doesn't really understand why God would let this happen to him, when he's trying to be an honorable man and trying to do what's right, but that he's come to the realization that it must be part of God's plan for him, and that he trusts him to know what's best. I thought I did what's right. I thought I had the answers. I thought I chose the surest road, but that road brought me here. So I put up a fight and told you how to help.